Okay, now we're going to talk about the low dive. The low dive is very important to get into a bigger range of the goal. With the collapsing step, it's usually used for anything that's in your window. A low dive where I have to push off of my power step or push off of my leading foot to make sure I can get into the corners of the goal. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and hit a couple balls to Pierce and he'll demonstrate the low dive. Focus on his leading foot and how he gets a certain amount of power coming off that to attack the ball. Also, as you notice here, his head is forward. It's making sure he's keeping his head connected with the ball. That is very important for consistency in holding the ball and not allowing rebounds. A lot of goalkeepers at the early ages end up putting their head back, which no longer is eye contact on it, and there's no weight going towards the ball to secure it.
I wish I was there for you. Wish I was holding you closer than close every day of your life.